everyone. Welcome back to my channel. It's 6:49 here in Singapore, and weather chill morning, should be about 28 27 28 at the moment. And today's ride will be from my place Toa Payoh here to East Coast, and I will be ending my ride at Bedok. Should be about 17 to 18 kilometers. Very short route, but very nice. So let's go. Thank you. was a big rat. Oh my god. So I have arrived at the stadium and it's about a little more than 5 kilometers, close to 6 kilometers, and it's getting brighter a bit now, about 7 o'clock now, and another about 13 kilometers to go. So let's go. Thank you. to East Coast. This stretch is about 8 kilometers, or maybe about 10 kilometers before I exit towards Bedok. Looks like it's gonna rain, and I hope it doesn't rain before I reach my destination. But I think it started drizzling already, so it's crazy. Wow, it's getting darker. It's supposed to be very bright. It's dark and it's windy and it's cold. Oh my god. Let me ride until I reach the place where I can't ride anymore if it rains heavy, because it looks like it's gonna rain super heavy. So let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
is not right with me today. I feel a bit dizzy, a bit of disoriented. How am I? I think it must be lack of hydration. Wasn't drinking enough water yesterday, so that could be the reason. To finish it off. This part of the Scopes Park, very nice. I always wanted to come a bit early and take a picture over there at the beach where there is one tree. But always something comes up, like today it's gonna rain, so I'm not gonna stop. The other times I was either late, like over here, these trees here. Alright, so this is where it is, but I always have something happening that I can't stop, like today. I really can't.
Thank you.
So that's the end of the ride today, and quite of a day. It rained in the morning right after my battery died on my GoPro. Then I almost bonked. I'm not really sure what happened to my body. So that's it for the day. Thank you for watching. Consider subscribing to my channel for more of this kind of a video. And see you on the next video.